Sunday at 7:45 on ITV. The startling conclusion of the Ruth Rendell mystery. Some lie and some die.
If I'd said she'd gone next door, you'd never have left me alone.
You can't imagine him married to her. She used to fill the house with flowers.
Whose wife is she, Mr. Dale? Yours?
You and me. And our little fantasies.
Inspector Wexford holds the key to the mystery. Some Lie and Some Die concludes Sunday at 7:45.
Next on TSW this evening, Thomas and Sally are hoping to stay lucky. That's after the break.
Who's been sitting in my chair? Man, that dude is in big trouble.
And who's been sleeping in my bed? When I get hold of him, he's history.
And who's just had my Weetabix?
Weetabix?
I'd like to shake that person by the hand.
He sure is the main man.
Ooh, what a guy.
Have you had your Weetabix?
This famous band has a reputation for high-quality playing. The club is also a large business, so when we needed new windows, we put our trust in AGS, a local company also with a big reputation for quality and very high standards. We weren't disappointed. The quality and service were superb, and the price in tune with our needs. If you want a window company that you can trust,
say yes to AGS!
Got into quite a dangerous group of friends.
You still look, but you don't want to touch anymore.
I don't know if I'd say it was a very sexy profession.
Platform 25, Wednesday at 8.
So now you know, Platform 25, TSW's new series of programmes aimed at the young people in our region, 13 to 25-year-olds, but really for any age group, Wednesday at 8 o'clock. Back to this evening on TSW, comedy and drama now with Stay Lucky.